course, when you got McGrady at the end of that, Spiro, that's going to usually pay off.
McGrady falling away with his second field goal. Here's McGrady as they run Jefferson off a screen.
Ability, even if they're defended well, he'll jump over the top of that guy.
Oh, Tracy McGrady has the answer. He has yet to miss on four field goal attempts. 9 points at 3 points for Andrew DeClercq. Shot clock down to five. McGrady pulls up at four run. The last 2 minutes, 20 seconds. McGrady falling away, and he gets them by Orlando. Here's Vaughn very quickly in the open to Florin, and he dishes. We approach 2 minutes left before halftime. Points of the paint, dominated by New Jersey, but it starts to the third quarter. You can sense the Nets have a bounce in their step now. They're 20.
He just rose up in front of them.
Here's T-Mac off a Kemp screen. Collins picks him up on the switch. T-Mac pulls up, knocks down, and now with 13 points. First 2 points on the afternoon for Collins, but McGrady turns him right now. He has 28 points. Now McGrady turns around a double team, up and under, puts it down.
Sensing the double team, goes baseline. Watch on the way up. He hits it on the bottom of the backboard. Still maintains control, knocks it in. And
shot clock turned off. Scalabrine over on the help defense. T-Mac has him now isolated. McGrady through the legs, right around Beal. Up and under, off the... But the story, three quarters complete, has been Tracy McGrady. 36 for T-Mac. You're trying to build on an 8-point lead. McGrady has 36, pulls up, shot clock down to four, and he...
Last bucket, he just sized up Lucius Harris and shot. Offense has been quiet, Spiro.
McGrady again. A three-pointers and eyes from the crowd here at the Meadowlands. Tracy McGrady putting on a show. He has 43 points.
Byron Scott wants another timeout.
McGrady pulls up, and why not?
That'll be the sixth foul on Kenya Martin. We're going to look at the last three from Tracy McGrady.
Forces a turnover at the other end, and that time nearly got the assist over to Leitner.
Oh, what a shot.
He's right up there in assists and rebounding. Phil, he's 23 years old.
It's a scary thought, isn't it?
Magic lead the all-time series against the Wizards 35-20.
Uh-huh. From Tracy as much as he can.
McGrady turns. He is unbelievable. And the Wizards have their largest lead of the evening, 4 points. McGrady again, and he is unbelievable. Christian Leitner is the leading rebounder on the Wizards.
Just pass on that occasion.
Season high 10 assists to stack against Boston. McGrady, unbelievable in this position right now with 2 minutes to play. And down by two as McGrady shoots and makes it four. Oh, man.
You just cannot afford to give up those rebounds in this situation.
And that's why. We'll bring it up. McGrady for three. Got it! What a shot! Means no foul. 1 second to go. McGrady to add to his scoring, and he hits another one. He is phenomenal.
McGrady's got it now, working on Curry. Ball on the floor, jumps in, doesn't finish, gets his own back, and flushes it down.
Flush that thing down and forget it.
McGrady spins in the baseline, it's good.
Shooting as well.
A great read by McGrady. Get ready, folks.
That was Okur coming up with that miss.
McGrady, great crossover to the glass.
Boy, tough pass. Detroit could have picked that off, but nobody was looking at it. McGrady shoots from the baseline.
Have some fun. Mismatch right now.
Yeah, the back gets a little bit looser. Out of transition.
Well, Tracy McGrady again with just a beautiful move. Again, the fact that he's literally 7 foot tall.
McGrady with it, taps it to himself. Seven on the shot clock, both spins and loses. Richard Hamilton,
that battle to lose balls, they'll have a much better chance the second half.
Curry working on McGrady, his jump shot was a rainbow.
I was able to get there and make him change his shot, and he went from having an easy layup to a difficult one.
The turnover. McGrady wants to put it on the floor on Curry, then comes up, shoots over top of him. This is the problem, once you allow him to catch it, you're in trouble. Ben Wallace on the crossover, and Justin.
This is not a matchup you want right now if you're Detroit.
But simply that morning I saw Coach River. They said, hey, you know, how was your Christmas? He says, well, I'm really tired, man. I said, why? He said,
McGrady with it. Robinson tries to stay with it. Great screen by Armstrong.
And Scott Wall round out the set of officials tonight here in Orlando. Tracy McGrady. That means we'll see long rebounds, and you have to have five-man rebound.
I like it.
McGrady.
He
thought he had the rookie of the year in Drew Gooden. McGrady, maybe Tracy McGrady has it. Two reloads and a three.
Garrichek is in there. He's at 6'6", but he has not tried to really post up. He had one earlier in the game. McGrady, certainly something this team looks for, but they need to continue to look for finishes to the basket.
McGrady ran out of his shoe, kind of threw him off. On this end, it's McGrady for three.
Really comes from good stock, and that's why he's a player. McGrady's been pretty effective since the first quarter, though.
Keeps rolling up points, up to 29 now. And he goes over 30 with the three.
He is something else. Now think.
Bucks look to be zoning up. And it doesn't matter when McGrady has the ball. Closing seconds of the third. Unbelievable. Long shot, long rebound. Orlando able to control it. The fans have been chanting MVP for Tracy McGrady.
I can understand it. They get it, knowing I'm going to throw this up. If I get lucky, good. If not, I'm going to go get the rebound. I mean, Desmond is in his grill.
You have to identify some aspects of getting the ball inside and getting some inside offense.
15 feet, there's two people at least coming to him.
McGrady.
I thought he was going to go through him. I know that he didn't think he could get around.
Oh, what a move by Tracy McGrady!
That's incredible. And you got a seven-footer there. What, Michael O'Candy, stick your hand up.
Make a move and a shot over McGrady. Good. Eight turnovers by Orlando in this fourth quarter. 15 for the game. And McGrady.
T-Mac driving, hanging in the air and banks it in. I guess Robinson made that one jump. T-Mac falling away, got it. Tracy McGrady goes to work. T-Mac around Robinson, scoops it in with over and steals the ball. Vaughn gives it back to T-Mac with an attack. And swinging out top to McGrady. T-Mac from 20, got it. 10.
Not just Sharif and the big dog.
There's a foul, count it. And the shot clock is at three. T-Mac pulls the trigger and got it.
Man.
A remarkable.
He's finding a way to keep the magic in. It makes this three-point shot as the buzzer was sounded.
The shot clock is down to two. T-Mac for three. Fouls to play in the third.
Magic giving one shot at the basket right now. That's going to be real important. And T-Mac pulls the trigger.
In it here in the third period.
Now they bring Darvin Hammond there to play a little defense.
And it doesn't matter. One-on-one with Glenn Robinson. Now the switch with Dickow guarding him. McGrady turns and fires. Cut into this five-point Atlanta Hawk lead. McGrady long shot for three. Two defenders come quickly. T-Mac for three. He got it.
Experience and solid play. The Jazz takes over. Whoops. McGrady went right by the offensive end for Orlando and unload a triple. That's right there, and not have a particularly solid trip at all shooting the basketball, but McGrady off the Garrity pick and fills it up. Just four on 2 of 7. McGrady will fade and fill it. McGrady to unload the three. That's
why they weren't in good position to defensive rebound.
Shot clock at five. McGrady to raise up and ring up.
A good year for the Hornets. McGrady jumper again. This one good. T-Mac whirling the ball around and a foul.
Man,
asks for the ball, gets it against Ogman. Tracy McGrady. Jacques Vaughn, Tracy McGrady. Mashburn is there.
And
a foul.
Watch how he swings the ball. And into the hand of Jamal Mashburn, who is trying to play him for the drive.
McGrady. Difficult shot, banks it in.
Job on him. Challenge is here. Watch him.
And puts it back in a man-to-man defense. Challenged by Alexander, an even better shot.
Back in the post against Radmanovic, now out on the wing.
Driving and flying and soaring and dunking, Tracy McGrady.
Great recognition now. The ball. And T-Mac takes this one right to the basket. Just as I say, great recognition.
McGrady against Barry.
Two more for T-Mac.
He goes to the basket. He should get the benefit of it. The whistle. Right, he'll take that one. Whatever.
McGrady, blowing past Lewis, high off the glass.
From the arc against Seattle in this building. That's for two, and that's good.
Boy.
Before it crosses the line.
T-Mac from the baseline. Oh, give him two more.
Sonics coaching staff before this game is, and that scored. Well, that helped.
Well, here he comes.
McGrady, so quick.
Scoring!
Count it.
Oh, that's slowed down, T-Mac. Don't make him look all the way bad.
Man, that is nice. One shot in the game, but he didn't.
That's another thought I had, too. 40, but 46 to 47 and not a three.
But, you know, they're a lot tougher to deal with, at least against us.
Three for McGrady.
McGrady, a slow starter on Wednesday night, but four. Not tonight.
Oh, what a play by McGrady.
Oh, my, Tracy.
Early on Wednesday, but tonight he has come out with a look in his eye.
Man, oh, man.
And that foul on Ilgauskas, his second.
What's that? Ilgauskas touching the basketball also.
Crossover on Miles. McGrady's left-handed layup is good. Got Garacek off to his right. Gets it back.
Zordon and drops the hammer.
Oh, my.
And they knew where he was coming from right from the beginning. So I think when he comes out.
McGrady goes baseline. Ilgauskas is there. T-Mac rising above the seven-footer.
Can you just kind of hold your breath? Every time he takes the ball to the basket, you see how
you know that championship game. There's a three for Tracy 16. He probably knows that his minutes are limited,
and the pass ahead to the clerk. T-Mac cleans it up.
Let's see what we get out of that.
Brady reverse layup.
Oh,
not again.
Missed it off the glass.
Not again. 10 plays of the game of the night. He might get the top one and two. Starting lineup tonight. They're not quite as big.
Oh, man, what a move by McGrady.
Boy, just a pump fake.
Field goal of the game.
Watch the pump fake. Gets Butler up in the air.
A pregame show, and he laid it on for you tonight, Goose. You can tell that T-Mac drills it. McGrady for three again. Boy, that just looks so good. It's Penny Carter.
They got to get it up to T-Mac right now.
Well, everything he shoots just looks like it's going to go in, and so far it has. Garacek was not expecting that pass. McGrady with it well beyond the arc.
And it's dropping.
And it's dropping. McGrady leaning in, scoring, and the foul. Tips it back out to McGrady, who's open for three.
Well, he just steps behind the three-point.
57 seconds to play in the first period. McGrady launches another three, drills it. McGrady against Butler, takes the contested jumper and...
Yeah, that's too easy.
Jock Vaughn, Magic starting five. McGrady swarmed the defense.
Oh, and he got it again.
Still
he got it anyway.
Couple of little guys down there. Best and Carter and
on T-Mac.
Three by T-Mac. Nothing but the bottom of the net. Seven to go. McGrady underhanded scoop.
Oh,
he tipped it in.
On good moves. McGrady from way outside. That's like a layup for him. Into McGrady. Turns on Stackhouse and hits. And what's so scary? McGrady pulls up. Takes the jumper. What a shot. They go to McGrady around Stackhouse. What a shot.
That ball continues to go through McGrady, even though he passed it back out, it came right back in. He follows that up. This is his third consecutive double-digit rebounding game.
My year playing with Scott Cowles.
And it was Terry Catledge in years one, two, and three.
16 early. McGrady fires.
Got it.
Kept him out of the postseason. McGrady hot-stepping through the lane. Scoops it in. McGrady wants to clear out with Lynch. Lynch cuts him off. McGrady from 15 drills it. Eldon Campbell checked in for Traylor. T-Mac swiped it away.
Jacoby, a team play of the night. I don't know if it's as much of a team play as just a great Devon. Back into T-Mac. Yeah. 79 screen. McGrady launching it, drills it.
That's on the arm and double it.
Oh, man. He is so good at that.
Yeah. Watch when he lets it go. There's the foul on the arm. Boy, that takes a lot of.
Shannon Anderson is on the island with McGrady. Not much you can do about that. McGrady had only two field goals in the period. There's his first field goal.
It's going to come. I don't know for sure where.
D-Max splits the double team. Lays it in. Torrid second half shooting. T-Mac beats Freewell with first up.
Un poco hace mucho daño, pero está muy fuerte.
Sí, sí, sí.
Ahora, le falta rapidez, ¿no? Estamos de acuerdo, ¿no?
A 14.
Y lleva a 14. Muy por encima de la media. La canasta ahora vemos. McGrady. McGrady.
Bowen.
Bruce Bowen.
Nada.
Nada.
T-Mac double teamed on the wing. Now one on one. Goes to the basket. Hammers it and coming. He's number two in the league in steals. McGrady with a big dunk a moment ago, but the Magic are down. Tough shot defended by McKee. The Magic look to build on a three-point lead. The clerk sets a screen. T-Mac for three. T-Mac one-on-one with McKee. Fall away jumper. McGrady got it.
Bob's down low. McGrady makes the move, goes to the bucket and hammers it down.
Y luego a la hora de bajar a defender, pues claro, como tengas que hacer un desplazamiento lateral forzado. Pues...
Laker, rebote para Tracy McGrady, que quiere buscar también el mismo lanzamiento que anteriormente y convierte. No sabemos por qué.
Negra, dices, como un Crespo.
Sí, un Crespo negro.
Ah, no, bueno, este.
Armstrong sacaba fuera McGrady el triple. El lanzamiento ha convertido. Y la salida con velocidad con Tracy McGrady, lanzamiento de tres. Convierte y falta.
La repetición. Tomás, es que estaba ahí esperando y yo me la.
Dos. Pivots. El movimiento de McGrady amagó tres veces, buscó el lanzamiento. Qué canasta,
bueno,
en lo que lleva de temporada. Vamos a ver qué es lo que puede dar de sí ahora Walker. Punteó ese lanzamiento. Encontrando nuevamente a Tracy McGrady. Posición cómoda para él. Y desde ahí es Led.
Quickly back, no, but Kent gets between two kings and look at this setup to McGrady. I mean five. McGrady tees up a three. But they trail by one. Now McGrady.
Basketball royalty, Don Chaney's task, how to slow him down.
But they give up so many easy buckets. McGrady comes up, foot on the line, it's two.
Feet.
And keep in mind, Kurt Thomas not playing tonight. McGrady's rebound.
Yeah, he just had more athletic ability than Weatherspoon on that rebound.
And McGrady somehow, he knifes between Doliak and Allen Houston, basically the entire Knick team. There's three guys after beating one guy.
Feel his fingers after the slaps that he took.
Oh, Tracy McGrady takes off here first off. He beats Allen Houston, he jumps from the left side of the lane, lays it up on the right side. And I was sure he was going to pass this ball up at the last minute. You see that ink
film by film, you know, do the right thing. Malcolm X, Malcolm X. So finally you made the dunk. You should get down here in front.
The Knicks have fought their way back to a tie. McGrady into the lane. Oh, my goodness.
Well, bumped.
He blows right past Latrell Freewell, who's an excellent defender. Gets himself in the lane, but watch this one here. Beats Freewell, goes right around Harrington like he's a cone. And this is just a drill.
Especially without the ball.
McGrady now trying to break down Van Horn.
Now this is just a terrible mismatch. Crosses Van Horn over, but you see the guys in white are not in position to help. And once you see that mismatch on the perimeter.
McGrady looks like he wants to take him. Pulls up, and that is the dilemma. Clerk on the left gives it to McGrady. Pulls up over McKee and buries it.
Other end, he brings it back at the last minute, puts some English on that ball.
Yeah, the old reverse finger roll. McGrady then to Armstrong. Back out to McGrady. His three-pointer on the way.
A pull-down double-digit rebound for you tonight.
Exactly. You're going to miss him on the glass, but Tracy
McGrady, nice penetration, sets him up. Kenny Thomas overcommits a little bit, but the stop and pop from the top of the key.
Garrity now back to McGrady. Looks at a three, fires, good!
It's 2020, it's probably a good idea to foul him right away. That time, Aaron McKee behind.
Coleman matched up with T-Mac. A
McGrady takes it to the basket, scores, and played 8 minutes, did not get a rebound. T-Mac throws it down. Check to Armstrong. T-Mac.
Got to go.
McGrady just checked back in.
Review this. I guess they will review it at the table, but you can see clearly it's going to stand as the ball well on the way.
When that's the third period, rather.
And once again,
McGrady over Van Horn. McGrady has been deferring to it. Not this time.
Thank
Aaron McKee now matched up with T-Mac. McGrady on the drive.
That's cool.
And it counts. Hunter comes up high to set a screen. McGrady turning the corner, driving, scooping it.
Yes.
Johnny Williams knocked it away, but T-Mac is there. He's falling away instead, but he drills it.
McGrady saw the opening, went to the reverse. Up here remaining in this first half. McGrady going to his left hand.
At the last second when they're in there, making split-second decisions on what they want to do. McGrady couldn't decide if he was going to kick it out, pass it off, do it lefty, do it righty, and then finishes it by dunking the basketball. An incredible play by Tracy McGrady.
And 34, tied for the number six spot of the East with the Boston Celtics. Beautiful move by, on the count of 32 to 19. Here's McGrady, yes!
Nice shot for Justin.
Here's McGrady. Oh, what a move. A hesitation.
Finished with both the right hand and left hand here. McGrady splits two Minnesota defenders and then
offensive end and have the ball go into them and have something good happen.
Oh.
As McGrady banks it, that took a timeout just then. It's to stop the run by the other team to get some organization as McGrady hits the jump.
Kemp with the rebound. Here's McGrady to tie. Yes!
Kemp, a huge offensive rebound, which leads to the three-pointer by McGrady, which ties the score at 104 apiece.
Rebound and turn those into points. McGrady drills it. Boy, he can't get up, can he? T-Mac taking it, hammering it. Here's our Dodge Slam Dunk replay. T-Mac with a one-handed jam.
There's that high screen, the help by P.J. Brown, and T-Mac just
8 points for Davis. McGrady rising for three. He drills it again.
What?
Mashburn falls down. McGrady drills a three. The smaller defender against McGrady. T-Mac shoots over the top of Davis.
Sasser. Sasser con el balón. Lanzamiento. No era McGrady. Ahí está marcado por Chauncey Billups. Balón para McGrady. 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 Canasta.
Anota mucho en pocos minutos de juego y se está compatibilizando muy bien. Pues se integra mejor, ¿no? En un equipo como este, donde McGrady para la interpretación del mismo.
Bien.
Porque estaba al otro lado de la pista, si no le da una.
McGrady con el balón.
Solo se han salvado en los dos últimos minutos del cuarto.
Ahí tienen McGrady, canasta, es un solo. McGrady para Mike Miller. McGrady,
put the seven-footer, Skittish Billy on McGrady. And
T-Mac should be able to get to the basket in this matchup. He's going to decide to shoot the three. And
well, he is so long. Mitch McGrady really earning big minutes. He's still on the court as T-Mac fires for three.
Well, he's an offensive player.
Well, here we are early in the second quarter, Deuce. McGrady on the floor. I want to see him do that again. McGrady for three. Denver averages 19 turnovers per game. McGrady is in that zone again tonight.
Man, oh man.
The very top free agents available. Now that one goes in. Look out.
It went, huh? It went. He might get to the line.
There it comes. McGrady's got the youngster on it. Johnson, what a fake and a one-handed.
Go for McGrady.
T-Mac goes one-on-one, beats Johnson, tosses it in. 7-point lead again. T-Mac driving under the rim. Let's get another look at McGrady under the rim. Again, using that Stoudemire two-on-one. Armstrong back to T-Mac, and a foul.
And he'll have a chance here to complete the three-point play.
Phoenix.
T-Mac has 13. Make that 15.
Oh, just no answers.
McGrady with the left hand. Kemp really sets a pick on that long. T-Mac. 4-point Phoenix lead. T-Mac drawing a double team. Tosses it in. We approach the 6-minute mark. T-Mac from 20. Drills it. But McGrady willing his team back into the lead. And that sweet jumper doesn't hurt. Back in a moment in the fourth quarter.
McGrady. Oh, boy. What a great player. They're up 9.
Or just pull up and shoot a 3.
And get it just inside. The clerk out there with McGrady, Grant Hill, Burke, and Armstrong. Long ball goes again.
That post-entry pass is just too soft and out of his wheelhouse.
McGrady, what a move.
He's able to bail his teammate out there, but...
Great defense.
Oh, McGrady still got it. Oh. 21 for Tracy.
Seems to be scramble and isolation. And Tracy McGrady.
McGrady feeling it. Attain a 5-point advantage here as we approach 5 minutes in the quarter. McGrady, nice move to the right and got it.
Tracy McGrady doing everything he can, pulling up over the outstretched arms of the great one, Shaq and Kobe. All Phil Jackson can do is call a timeout.
Wow. McGrady got a nice pick in the paint. Yeah. He has a glance up at the clock that has 3:40 remaining. Goes around everybody.
Oh, he's played extremely well against the Magic. T-Mac lets it go.
Inside first period of night.
T-Mac puts it right back in Rose's face. Ahead of the pack, McGrady. McGrady rising up for 3. Got it. McGrady's one-on-one will shoot again. 3 more for T-Mac. Out on the floor, Doc throws him in 3 different spots. McGrady rains it in. Armstrong lobs it up. Oh, man. Mac Daddy.
Got the one hand.
Oh. 2 to go. It's worth another look in Orlando. The one-handed hammer by T-Mac. T-Mac well beyond the arc. Wow. Both these guys shoot a lot of free throws, T-Mac and Rose. T-Mac on the bench, on the bus, on the airplane, know your seat. T-Mac picking up right. 4-on-2, Vaughn back to McGrady, the two-handed hammer. Finally, T-Mac from Jock Vaughn. After game with a sore knee. McGrady giving 3 more.
Man, oh man, don't cool him off, T-Mac.
McGrady working hard to get the ball, he does. He'll shoot again from 15, he got it. He had 5 double-doubles with the Memphis Grizzlies. Oh, man. Mac Daddy is just incredible. A standing ovation as the Bulls go into their offensive set.
McGrady will get a lot of touches. He'll take a lot of shots.
Yes. There's people to give the ball to.
McGrady.
Who's something.
This is Miller. And McGrady for 3. Wow. Offensive rebounders tonight.
That's right. At least the Bucks are around it. That's how you do it.
Kukoc jumps out as they try to defend the pick and roll. McGrady dances and Mark Wunderlich blew years ago in the NBA. And now Mason runs a lot of the offense through the force. McGrady had Garrity go to the corner. Wasn't even thinking about him. They lag back, and you get a rebound and bust out, you're going to beat him. He's tough to beat right here. 2 and 10 out of 16 shooting in the quarter doesn't hurt. And it's 11 out of 17. 47-38, Magic. Tough shot, McGrady. 25 in his 6th NBA season already.
Well, and as good as Hill is, McGrady is really good. Look at this.
And he's really bashful when he was that season. And 21 since, including last night's game at Minnesota. Tell you what, Burke's uniform is drenched.
Yep.
And McGrady is happy to be in Milwaukee. Glad to have him here, too.
He's enjoying that nacho also.
Tracy McGrady with...
Watch this. Boom.
exploded by Thomas and no one to help.
Actually in Philadelphia, he had 8 against the Sixers, 16 tonight. And McGrady says it over 14 times. McGrady catch and shoot. Under 6 minutes in the fourth.
Look at that.
He thought he was fouled.
McGrady puts it away from Stojakovic. Here goes T-Mac. Very nice. Another rebound for Burt McGrady ahead of the pack. Oh, man.
Basketball. And as I say, you can run on Sacramento. You have to make him play some defense because he's not going to guard anybody. So that's Armstrong in transition. Lobs it up. T-Mac throws it down. Burt floats it ahead to McGrady. He's going to keep it. Tonight in Orlando. Here's one dunk for T-Mac. And another. I know this is still the NBA.
Quick trigger by T-Mac. Back out to McGrady with the shot clock at 10. McGrady.
Great
shot. Tough shot.
And he still made it.
Well, from the outside. Now, how do you defend it?
Well, you really don't. We saw that in Milwaukee.
McGrady is unstoppable.
McGrady to the crossover. Shot clock down to 4. McGrady.
It's just a huge difference when he opens up in Toronto. He can't keep enough guys healthy to get something going up there.
That's disappointing that you feel that way. After all we've been through.
It counts.
And back comes the East to 3-on-1.
You like me talking about metallic finishes, I can tell.
Tracy. It sucks. Checking back into the lineup. And both clubs.
He has made the rounds. McGrady from downtown.
Ending game. He's got 16 points, 12 rebounds, couple block shots.
With the lead after trailing by as many as 10. McGrady, yes.
Is matched up with McGrady. T-Mac takes it into the paint. Fall away jumper over Robinson is a beauty. Robinson guarding it. T-Mac blows past him and Wallace. Robinson on T-Mac, behind it a quick screen, lets it fly.
And leaves his hand. Just a little bit of a twitch there. And watch this. Boom.
You get a 2-for-1. They can get a shot up pretty quickly. They do. Count it. And sets a pick. McGrady goes for the 3-ball. Got it.
Miller, este se apoya en Tracy. McGrady. Suspensión de McGrady dentro, canasta, ¿eh?
Pero el jugador que eligieron en el draft, el lituano Darío Songaila, era muy interesante. Y finalmente,
eso yo recuerdo
diferentes mujeres, ¿no? Además,
un reportaje en la revista Sport Illustrated y la portada ya era bastante con un balón de baloncesto y un texto que decía: mamá, ¿y dónde está papá?
Es importante que vean este.
Sí, pues les está yendo Boston, ¿eh?
Qué bien.
Y cojo
Walter McCarthy en esa acción. McCarthy encima, McGrady que se la juega desde muy lejos. Vaya canastón de McGrady.
Now Haran matched up with McGrady. T-Mac driving and scoring. Aja Bell defending McGrady now with Nahara out of the game. T-Mac drills it onto his own miss with Bramley there. He'll pull it back out to T-Mac. He banked it home. Gooden spots T-Mac for 2.
2 minutes remaining in the quarter.
McGrady driving. Now, you know, we've got timeout with 1:30 to go. Watch McGrady wrapping it around with his left hand.
Vying for that rebound. Oh, what a goal by a crossover by McGrady.
On the threshold of greatness right there, wheeling and dealing against the Knicks.
McGrady.
The grandeur of T-Mac right here pulling up right spree all over him to no avail as he can
in the fourth. Kurt Thomas defending now on Tracy McGrady, and McGrady able to go glass.
And this guy seems impervious to pressure.
The Sixers with a sixer when he was Todd McCullum. 6 years the head coach of the
76ers. McGrady again.
Taking shots at me. Don't do that.
McGrady with the fadeaway and he first pass. McGrady for three. Yes. By the San Antonio Spurs and the Los Angeles Lakers. Kevin Harlan, Danny Ainge will have that for you. McGrady. McGrady taking to the rim. McGrady for three. 76ers leading the Magic 65-61. McGrady spinning his way and hits.
That would have been a new 24-second clock on that opportunity. McGrady
developing
at the end of last season in the playoffs. Tracy coming up on 2 minutes remaining of the four. McGrady, yes. It's been a spectacular night for Tracy McGrady.
And his ability to make shots. But these aren't easy shots, Jeff. He's falling away. He's turning back from the baseline. I mean, he is making some difficult shots. Hand in the face. This house.
Глаза были у этого баскетболиста, не зафиксировали судьи фола в данном эпизоде. Как высоко МакГрейди сейчас, здорово против МакГрейди сейчас сыграл Брайан Скалбрайн. Но МакГрейди, не задумываясь, бьет. Это МакГрейди против Кенниона Мартина. То же самое, не задумываясь, лидеров по перехватам в этом сезоне Национальной баскетбольной ассоциации. Ну а МакГрейди это никому не запрещено. Персональное замечание. Опять МакГрейди, не задумываясь, а замен нет. Трейси МакГрейди против Джефферсона. И наверняка будет обыгрывать один на один. Да, что он у хозяев. Деклер помог МакГрейди. Тот против Джейсона Кида атакует в высоком прыжке. Ну, естественно.
На Трейси МакГрейди один на один будет обыгрывать хороший бросок. Еще раз исправился, что называется. Трейси МакГрейди! Брюс Боуэн. Вот повторение. Тимак! Великолепно! Три очка в одной атаке набирает Тони Паркер. Думаю, что две башни такие тяжелые, здесь все понятно. 38 подборов командных у Спёрси. МакГрейди! Вот. Столицы очередного матча звезд. Скидывают на Пэта Геррити. Все, схема вышла. Ой-ой-ой, вроде бы.
High in the air, nails it. Knew what he had to do when he caught it. Get into the lane and draw the defender. 19 apiece. 21-19, just like that. Involve him in the game at the two-guard spot. Tracy McGrady, four Raptors were on him, and he still buries it.
More time with that move. Antonio Davis against Burke or DeClercq should be able to score.
And Tracy McGrady from a 12 now. McGrady back in the game. Pull up. Good.
Shots. Of course, it gets a lot off the offensive glass, which is so important.
Raptors within five. Tracy McGrady.
From McGrady.
T-Mac again. McCoy on him. Tracy McGrady.
Williams is really starting to get aggressive.
Tracy McGrady. Philly is one of the sad stories in the NBA, what's happened to Grant Hill. McGrady floating. Guess who?
Oh, boy. That's just too easy right there. And Rod, Tracy McGrady talking about the big comeback in Orlando. Remember that day, McGrady and Hill both play, but Tracy McGrady.
Ball back to McGrady again. From the elbow. Tracy McGrady, how does he do it? To save his life today.
Yeah, that looked like DeClercq had position. Here's McGrady just leaning in, trying to draw the foul, but
Sean Kemp rebound. McGrady, another shot, another drop.
Brady for three. He's got great three. You'll see Foster come out. He goes for the.
He's
He's got Armstrong. He's got Garrett. He takes it.
Not that one, Mr. McGrady.
McGrady driving on Lynch. Whoa, what a shot by T-Mac. It looked like the shot was blocked, and he still got it to go with the left hand.
I don't know how he came out of that crowd.
Curry hounding McGrady, sees his baseline. Beautiful wraparound, powerful move by the NBA scoring leader. Who's McGrady, and T-Mac with another field goal. Around, and now it's eight straight. McGrady on fire.
One more pressure when you're playing at home.
Oh, McGrady just blew past Robinson and then slashed to the rack. Are you kidding me? LeBron says, wait a minute. How many guys are like... McGrady, the transition three, has to move center stage, and McGrady did just that. McGrady up, firing again, and the three is on a 10-0 run, and a big hug from the rookie Gooden. McGrady, 12 in a row. Down from the perimeter. Billups trying to take McGrady. McGrady switches in as what? Billups is in.
That could shoot from the outside. A 12-2 piston run, McGrady.
In the game, but I think what they get is a chance from their defense to get good looks.
Personal foul on the man they call the Big Nasty, McGrady, feeling it.
Oh, oh, oh. You can't get much more of a shot than that.
Armstrong,
oh,
McGrady.
Goodness.
And it's a 14-point disparity. McGrady, oh, count it.
Goodness.
We are past the halfway point of the second quarter. McGrady, he is so hot. T-Mac is not.
Goodness.
Grady joined by Armstrong, Vaughn, Gooden, and Kemp. McGrady
half
can't
court.
Stop him. Cannot stop him.
Got to get to him by half court. Somebody's got to stop him. Both players.
This is when I think Tracy's the toughest, because you can't keep him from getting the ball.
He finds his spots, and that's a three. Pistons finish the regular season 30-11 at home. McGrady, creativity.
From Coach Doc Rivers in the huddle, guys.
Here is McGrady, who wanted to squeeze out
the game.
What's funny, as a Bruce Elvis, what does he get off at three? But Anstel, Rick comes screening off and just having to get the ball from him. McGrady taking on the run. McGrady in rhythm triple. Bring it down. Grady's been quiet in this run. Here he is. With one-on-one and see if you can get some of this space to look at. Beautiful pass to McGrady. Halfway through. Final period. T-Mac, sweet move. Big shot. 7-17 for Ben McGrady inside.
Great. That just doesn't make it. McGrady fires a three, and there's our first foul.
Chris Hilton made any plays over at one buck play, so we'll wait. We'll still call him Rook.
All right, man, good answer.
It's the irresistible force against the immovable object. And that,
Williamson again tightens up on McGrady, overplaying him, so McGrady will try to blow by him, and does, and one.
I don't think there's anyone in the league that can make this play here. Nice up fake, and he toys with him. Right over the top of the...
Running out there for the last minute and a half. Here's McGrady time on the turnaround. Instead, it's Vaughn. Now it's McGrady. T-Mac turns, rises for the tie.
Now watch the hand in his face here. It's right in front of his line of vision.
Over Curry. The three.
He brings that ball around his arm and hits nothing but the bottom. This is an amazing offensive possession. Fight for that basketball. He brings that ball around his arm. And most shooters like to go straight up with the basketball. He goes around the hand, straight up, and knocks down that three ball.
Nu toe in deze playoffs, 4 uit 28 voorafgaand aan deze wedstrijd. En daar...
Het was ook wel zo vroeger met die hele zachte plastic borden, maar dit is keihard glas en dat is ongelooflijk moeilijk.
Well, it certainly doesn't take a lot to get this guy going. But when you rise up from the elbow and you bank it in, you say, okay, that's a freebie. Let me show you what I can do. Up, over, you look at the release point. Boy, you can't play much better defense than that.
He said play free and play smart, guys.
McGrady rises up over Wallace and knocks it down.
Dus dan gaat hij, maakt hij een drive. Een goede pass. Oh, McGrady.
44-36. En daar.
Starting to come into play, Mike.
A little tendonitis, he said, bothered him, but it didn't bother him there. Or there!
You're the big guy out there, and you got to. Benoit tried to look, whoop! And then right back at him, off, and at that point, you just got to let him go. But I tell you what, geez. I mean, that's just incredible.